little fit, but this middle fit. It's a good long way.
The thing is, we have to get, I have to get that dust off of it. So we need to find that.
We have something that we can wrap over. By the end, to took the boxes off.
Do they recycle bags down here? This way tonight, how to get a monthly bill on it. What do you think?
You ain't paying for nothing. I'm saying there's no money if you. So we need to wipe that off.
Yeah, I'll clean it. Well, I need to wipe.
take everything in there right now.
Cool. Oh, that stuff. I'll put it on the out. Look, there's two boxes in there. My computer.
Well.
This skincare.
Looks like skewer.
Oh.
Oh
wow,
that's good.
Wow. And what is ACT? ACT?
Oh, something. That's cool.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said I don't know why you started talking to some people about conversing with them.
She said,
she clearly said that was for termites and whatnot. So, you know.
Well,
what we gotta do is go to the store and get some things to put down there.
Those little sticky things.
Oh, whatever it is. Something put
yeah,
maybe in
it's
the
not
corner
like
and over there. It's not like a lot. Fire happened when it rained. Probably maybe they came up from the bottom or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't see any, like, eggs.
That whole time I was here, I didn't see not one until y'all saw that. So I figured it had to do with the rain.
We definitely want to get that together because I can feel it.
I mean, just put it down there just to see. I don't think we're going to have no problem.
Some poison, some gel. Well, sticky pads and some gel, maybe. Some gel, I think. Do you want to keep these rubber mats here for Zahra? They're all far. We're
gonna
This is trash.
Hold on to it.
Wait, it's the guy that seems to need cords all the time. Don't put this on back and wipe that off. Go to those places that the girl Asia suggested. The Streamy Lazy River.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna since you're rich now, I guess y'all need to get y'all a ticket to come down here. She's rich, she can go live and come down to Florida and visit for a week. And she go get them a ticket. Oh, she probably not supposed to know money though, right? I feel like you'll wake up in the morning and see $14,000 in your bank. What? Oh, she got something. How much did she buy? She's like, grandma must have a lot too, huh? Grandma must have at least seven. Huh? Oh, damn, I wish I had some of that time. Keep my son. frustrated this afternoon. The red card can't.
There's a little mosquito on here. Mm-hmm.